I wanna be the very best that no one ever was.
Ito mo na lang eh. Dito may nag-iisang speaker.
Sabi daw eh.
Sir,
as we start our event, may I invite everyone to invoke the Almighty. May I request all of you to stand and invite the presence of the Holy Spirit. We would like to start this program with a prayer.
So, to keep that smile shining, let us welcome you to this year's lineup with interesting activities and competitions such as the tourism category, we have flight attendant showmanship, and tour guiding.
For kahit kasamayan loob natin, nakamili tayo. So, pwede bang i-practice muna natin? O kaya nga, if you were already with us during the pandemic and they were asking,
ayan, what do you want?
1, 2, 3.
Para team 5 guys. Wow! Ganyan. May ano ka na mamaya, may ipapremyo, baka mas team. How about team 6 guys? Uy, wala pa energy. Hindi kayo breakfast. Now who? Okay? So now let's
attention to your cabin crew, who will demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. Pull the belt apart. We recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times in case we encounter any unexpected turbulence. This cabin is pressurized. If emergency oxygen is required during the flight, masks will automatically drop down from the panel above you. Pull the oxygen mask towards you. Remove your face mask before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Always feed your own mask first before helping others. If you are required to evacuate the aircraft, leave all your belongings behind and follow the cabin crew's instructions. Your life jacket is located under your seat. Remove sharp objects from your body. If instructed by the crew, take your life jacket and place it over your head. Fasten the strap around your waist and pull the tighten. Inflate your life jacket only as you leave the aircraft door. To inflate, pull firmly on the toggle or blow into the mouthpiece.
Please be reminded that the unauthorized removal of a life vest from the aircraft is a criminal offense. There are 8 emergency exits on this aircraft which are clearly marked. There are signs which indicate the direction to the exits. Your nearest exit may be behind you. For further information, please refer to the safety instruction card found.
Emergency! Stay down! Stay down! Remain seated! Emergency! Evacuate! Release seatbelt, shoes on, seatbelt is behind. Life vest under your seat, put it on, put it on. Life vest under your seat, put it on, put it on. You, four people back, jump this way. Jump this way, jump, swim, move away. Jump, swim, move away. Jump, swim, move away. I take the flashlight, I check the flight deck, I check the cabin, I check the lavatory. Is anyone here? Call people for help. Cabin is clear, I check, I get the safety. Wait the seatbelt with my daddy walk to me.
Mabuhay! I'm Kimberly Galang.
I'm Gavin Ponce.
And we welcome you to Enchanted Kingdom.
On behalf of the hotel's organization, I'd like to welcome and thank you all for participating in this ceremony. So, pwede po ba magtanong kami ng audience? Ito kayo ako.
Nandiyan ka na eh.
Yes, ma'am! You! Yes, thank you. Okay lang po ba mag-ask? Nakapunta ka na po ba sa Enchanted Kingdom? Alam niyo po ba yung facts about sa Enchanted Kingdom? Yes. So, okay lang po malamat kung ano yung mga alam ng facts?
Pag 24 ko na eh.
So, bago kayo magpatungo sa mga rides. Gusto namin pakilala yung mga facts about sa Enchanted Kingdom. Since most of the people that are going there is like, ibigay pa lang po sila para sa enjoyment.
Did you know that this was founded by Ms. Sinchan and Mr. Mario Mamon? And they found inspiration in building their own theme park because they frequently visit theme park in Asia and around early 90s. Enchanted Kingdom has a land area of 25 hectares, and this is managed and operated by Enchanted Kingdom Incorporated. Enchanted Kingdom was a member of International Association of Amusement Park and
against
the light dyan.
Buti na lang. Buti na lang, Kim, maganda ka.
Lahat na nasuot mo ah.
After 154 of landing, flying to Doha, they called me and